Classification is a fundamental pre-number learning concept that helps children learn about the world around them. Classifying and sorting can be done with or without using numbers, such as separating objects into distinct groups. Children need to learn how to sort and classify before they're able to move on to work that involves numbers. Let's see how to reinforce this skill at home with things around the house.
Classifying and sorting involves finding things that are the same, or alike, and grouping them by specific traits or attributes. For example, a child may sort a pile of buttons by the number of holes they have or by color. You can have young children classify anything, including blocks, stuffed animals, silverware, or toy cars.
Can you sort the coins by color? What can you tell me about this color?
The color is like shiny, and it's also called silver and gray.
Okay. And what can you tell me about this color?
It's copper brown.
Make it fun by challenging your child to sort the same objects again, but in a different way.
Can you think of another way to sort those coins?
Now let's sort some blocks. Once they have classified or sorted items, children should share how they sorted them.
What special way did you sort these blocks?
By color. There's a bunch of blue books right there. It is. Now let's do white books.
There are so many things around the house that we can sort, from the toy room to the kitchen to the bathroom. So have fun.
Another way to sort these books.
Uh-huh.
How could you sort them?
By size.
Ooh, what will that look like?
By classifying and sorting, logical thinking is applied to everyday objects, which is important for later mathematics as well as decision making. A play-based approach to these types of math skills is crucial to developing a positive attitude towards learning and mathematics. For more information and for other great tips, visit usd259.org/growingupwps. We'll see you next time.